Michael P. Ryan.
So what, in your conversations with coaches, I mean, what is it you're still working on as you look toward that roster cut down next week?
Just to be consistent. I feel like just keep coming out in practice, finding little things I can work on. Just being sharp and pass pro, I feel like a lot of guys don't realize how valuable that is, you know, having a big-time quarterback back there, just being able to protect them and stuff like that. So I feel like if I can do that, that'll help me making a roster. So.
What's different? You were on the team last year, spent most of, you know, on the practice squad, but what's different this year? How much more comfortable do you feel in the offense, and how much more prepared do you feel like you're at a challenge for that roster?
Well, last year I came in, it was already playoffs and stuff like that. So just learning the roster in and out, learning the playbook in and out. I feel like I got a better understanding of it now as far as just coming in OTAs, having a training camp. And that's been a big help, just having a lot of guys who was here last year helping me with the playbook and just learning and just being able to come in and practice it as well.
Having bounced around and been with a couple teams, what would it mean for you to make this particular roster?
Yeah, last year was a pretty crazy year for me as far as just being on teams. Was on the Eagles for a week and then went Miami the rest of the year, I meant. So it was just nice to be able to come here at the end of the season, a big-time program, big-time coaching staff. So I'm just, you know, just it'll be an honor, pretty much.
What was it like coming in at the end of the season and being here for that Super Bowl run?
Just kind of crazy. No, I didn't think they would do something like that. So my agent, just talking to my agent and stuff like that, he was like, don't sign back with Miami because you got a nice opportunity here. And pretty much that's how I got here. So I've been enjoying it ever since, man. Just taking in everything, taking it day by day, just working my tail off.
So how do you view this last preseason game? What is important for you to show the coaches?
Just what I've been showing them, just showing them I got that mentality, and I'm going to give it everything I got every single play. So that's all I can keep doing.
Given you're a veteran now, Michael, how different was camp this year for you, and where do you feel like training camp maybe helped you get to where you are now?
Just coming in, you know, it's my fourth camp, so just me getting reps and continuing to get better at every single rep. Not being satisfied. I feel like a lot of guys get satisfied, but me, I just continue to work and just learn, work my craft, and I just feel like they make a great player.
Isaiah just basically said kind of the same thing, you know, that even though he's a starter, he feels unsatisfied. Is that kind of a mentality in that group amongst all those guys?
I mean, all the guys in our running back room come in, work every day. Clyde, Jet, D. Prince, Pacheco, everybody works, man. So I just feed off those guys. We feed off each other. And I feel like, man, you continue to do that, man, that'll make a great room.
Well, Michael Denny said yesterday he watched the Super Bowl from the stands. Were you the same way last year?
No, I wasn't in the stands. I was on the sideline.
Oh, you're on the sideline?
Yeah.
Like, what was the experience like?
It was nice, man. That was my first time, you know, being in a Super Bowl. So just getting there, seeing how they were practicing and just being detailed in their craft. And how the whole week went was just amazing. So it was pretty cool, man. It was a good opportunity. I can't wait to, hopefully I can get a chance to get back.
Couple more. All right, we're all good. Let's
appreciate you.
No doubt.